back to my studio, and I just wanted to go over what it is that I worked on when I got back. As I had mentioned, I wasn't able to finish it on location. I had to get going. Some of the first things I did was I filled in this right side, which I wasn't able to get to. Kind of popped these greens and the highlights here a little bit more, because that's really what drew me to the scene, was the atmosphere and then all these greens on the banks here. The second thing I did was I added that reddish pinkish hue on the horizon as I was packing up and leaving for the day. It just set, in my opinion, it set off these greens, and it got away from the, I mean, when I started painting, for I would say two-thirds of this was flat light, no color except for the greens. So that pink, it's just a little bit here and there, and this is a little less saturated in the reflection. But again, my opinion, it added a little bit of color to the scene. The last thing I did was I did a warm wash over the water here. Again, to just, this is very light in terms of a glaze, but I believe it was a little bit of burnt sienna mixed in with some Galkid, and I just did a light wash over it. And again, that kind of, that little bit just kind of helped pop off against some of these greens. Yeah, this painting was all about values and color temperature. When you're dealing with this much green, if everything kind of blends in, you can change the color temperature of some of these to give some variation here. But when I was out painting, there was enough variation. Even within the shadows here, there were some subtle purples in the shadows. Some of the greens leaned a little bit more red and dull, even in the highlights. The other thing that you gotta be aware of is the upright verticals of these trees are gonna be darker in value compared to what's horizontal and kind of catching that light that's popping down. So we added some lighter values here, which was what I was looking at on location. So I did not change much when I got back to the studio again. I just finished off this area here. I brought out the highlights a little bit more in the banks. I added that pinkish hue again, which I thought set that off, the green, which set off the greens, and then I added that warm wash throughout this area. Thank you for following along, and subscribe for more videos that I am in the process of editing right now. So thank you.